24 years ago. Kapag may katwiran, ipaglaban mo the movie premiered in cinemas to depict true-to-life legal cases of two exploited women. The two stories consist of a girl who was supposed to work for her aunt to pay for her parents' debt, but ended up being violated by her uncle as payment. The second story is of a teacher who was stalked even after she got married, and is violated by the said stalker. The film brought to light the plight of these women and bring them justice. Happy 24th anniversary! Kapag may katwiran, ipaglaban mo the movie!